does tree work. And he went riding a 250 dirt bike today. And his brother came pick me up. I could tell when he called me on the phone, he was fucked up. I don't know. I should have known. I couldn't tell positively. If you don't know there's a crime being committed, you could have all the clues in the world. Who decides what the crime is? What a fucking trying day today was. Being around someone fucking jacked. And the homeowners, I don't know, they just play along with it. I'm glad I made it home. I'm glad I didn't get hurt. Awesome morning. So let me tell you about my morning. I don't know what time I woke up, but the point being, I did like a whole workout. Like, I was like flexing my whole body, trying to feel every part of my body. Like I'm born again. I get another chance to live life. That's what happened this morning. I actually, it was great. I actually kind of bruised the back of my neck right there. Having the barbell on my neck, doing lunges with it, like 55 pounds. And then my hamstring got pulled, not pulled, but. So chew on that pig, oinky oinky, your hamstring. Pull that douche out of your pussy, right? Your butthole, the purple ringer. So that didn't make any sense, right? So, glad to be here. I pray for him. He was just downstairs, making hiccups, couldn't stop, erratic, breathing, all kinds of crazy shit. And Jimmy's downstairs passed out. Because he like went. Stays out drinking, comes home at 2 in the morning, a couple hours sleeping, goes and does whatever he has to do. Today was his day off. Beautiful. We got to tell the story ourselves, how we want to tell it. That's what I've learned today. And I think I want to suture up my nutsack and start to have a voice about what I can influence in my space. Love you guys. Love all. That's my choice, bro. And if it's my storyline, maybe someone will join me, is to love all and exclude none. Michael Gregory, James Hardy Jr., somewhere